Training all night on Overwatch or competitive. How many freaking points do I have? So guys, guess what? So I was banned for the rest of season 11, and now today I got unbanned. Oh, we're 66. Okay, so guys, I don't know who to be. I'm going, guys, let everybody pick. I'm gonna go. Oh, lucky. I don't even want it, to be honest with you.
Why?
I don't like it that much.
You can go only one time and get it.
Origins edition.
I had to turn up. Guys, come on this side. Come on this side. Right. Oh, actually, the nanoscale actually looks pretty good. I see it. It's like a bun. Hey, look at this.
Come on.
I can't. I'll see you tomorrow or the day after. I'm going around. Yeah, no, I saw it. It's gonna be a bad start. No. I'm going in. I know everybody. Did it. Oh God! Run! Hello! Hey. Oh yeah, we both got double team. Watch out! I ate. Kill that, Alyssa. Where was he? We need to get to the checkpoint so the spawn point will move. So guys, we're gonna be basically grinding for competitive points and try to get out late, and like level up and stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna try to rat him out as well. I'm gonna try to kill this bastard. Bastard's gone. Come on, guys. Oh, that was such a waste of an ult because of Orisa. I'm going in. No, oh, that was a bad idea. Jeez, Orisa is annoying when other people use her. Come on, guys. We can do this. Come on, 144 meters. Let's go. Yeah, I'm here. I'm just not. Yeah, I know because I'm concentrating right now. I'm focusing. I like to go for the tanks because I can get my ult faster from him. I need healing like bad right now. We got a healer. We got extra healer. There we go, Zenyatta. We got Zenny. Or you can play music while broadcasting. That'd be nice. What? I'm probably not going to talk as much, all right? Thank you. Soldier first. Come on, Diva. Destroy the shield. You saw me. Thanks, Jeff. Come on, it's just a demon, man. Oh, Jesus Christ. I need healing bad. Mercy, where are you? Here's the thing, I could have did it, but the thing is, I was getting damaged so much I couldn't use my ult. That's fine. You don't always need a bastion. Somebody be, hey, JRHQ, be a healer. I just gonna be a healer. Legit? We got no tank. Fire, you better be a tank. I know. I look so small. I'm so small from my point of view, and I'm even more small when I crouch. Hey Jay, come here. Can I have some damage boost? Can I have some damage boost? Can I have some damage boost, Jay? Me? Got the perfect idea, guys. Follow me. Just follow me, guys. Got the perfect idea. Or should I place my thing, guys? Should I place it right here? Crap. Well, my no. No. I'm dying. No. Nah, my turret. How did they get behind? Guys, guess what? My molten core is done. I'm leaving a trail of, Yay, Jay! You revived me! Time to unleash the molten core. Are you kidding me? Stupid D.Va. D.Va! So done, bro. Wasting my ult. I can see that. Thank you. As GG.
Overwatch Origins Edition.
HK, you got it! Let's see what you did. Good job. You did a good job. Yeah, I'm not voting for none of them. Guys, endorse the teammates. Anybody wants to stay on our team? No, endorse the other teammates. Yeah, I get what you mean. Like, yeah, you don't can't endorse up for your group members. Your group members. Like group members. I know. Yeah, your group members. No, he's in our group. No, not that. How do I find a group?
Overwatch Origins Edition.
He said, ew, that skin. I kind of like it, I'm not gonna lie. I know what you mean.
Overwatch Origins Edition.
Okay, now I'm get. I'm trying to figure out how to make a group. Let me see something. I'm gonna leave real quick. I'm gonna leave and invite you guys back. Guess I'm gonna create a group. Guys, how do I spell competitive?
What?
How do you spell competitive?
C-O.
C-O, okay. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Just keep going, keep going.
T-I-T-E.
So, C-O-M-P what? Uh-huh. I found it. Alright guys, I want you guys to join my group.
The dragon skin, obviously.
HQ, leave that group. Leave the lobby game. Leave that game.
Alright,
I invited you. I have to find Jay's name. Why? Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
No. I just wanted to know.
Why, is that good or bad?
No, I just wanted to know because I like it.
Okay.
Well, actually,
I hey. Alright, it doesn't matter who you guys be. Just be who you guys just want. Alright, go be a damage, alright. Group ready.
So you both are
all right, I'm gonna invite some more of my friends to it. I'm only inviting people that I know.
Origins edition.
Alright, guys. The rolls are open. Let's play some more competitive.
Origins edition.
The only thing I like about the magician skin is the arm. I like the arm.
Yeah.
That's probably the only thing that's good about it.
The first anniversary skin for Zelda
was
better. They
didn't
really have to make another.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie to you. I just opened a loot box and as soon as it was about to show me what things I got, it put me in the freaking. Nice. Wait, isn't Hanzo a damage player?
Yeah.
Alright. So guys, here's the plan. There is no plan because I didn't have one because my brain is full of bacon. Oh crap, you're right. You do?
Okay, so I'm gonna hide where the window is at the front, and
uh-huh.
I'm gonna be hiding that. You guys are hiding on the side of the doors, and then, like, if you need help, I can just come back. I can just come rushing to prevent the thing.
Sounds good to me. Jay, come here. So, Jay, are you getting a mic tomorrow? Nice. Is it going to be a good mic? All right, good. Get ready, Jay. Get ready to aim. Get her! I just got Jay. You're welcome, Jay. Are these a bastion on top? Yeah, it's a bastion. Scratch my eye. Give us a second. Jay. No! But I want some cookies and milk right now. What time is it? It's routine. It's 12:07. So guys, how long ago are we gonna be staying up for? You guys about to stay up until 6? So hey Jay, turn around. Jay. I think he's texting us right now. You stay up until 5? You want to stay up until 5? Alright. Hold on. HQ, you want to stay up until 5? Alright, make it 5 o'clock. Alright, yeah, that's the plan. At 5 o'clock, I'm going to watch some Netflix and go to sleep. That sounds like a plan to me. I barely got any kills. Guys, after this match, we'll go get a late night snack, okay, guys? Okay, HQ? After this match, I'm gonna get a late night snack, alright? Hey Jay, come here. So after this game, we'll get a late night snack, okay? Alright. We'll take a little break. Ow. I still got the kill anyway, so I don't care. I'm gonna play some Soldier. Oh my god, my dude. I pick a ninja, go ninja. I think that was too loud.
No!
I'm so bad at this game. Start over at the beginning. I wanna play Zelda. You have a silver mission on your team, I'm kind of jealous. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I want to rage quit so bad. Keep contesting. You never know. I'm gonna play some Bastion. Bastion? You can change that after this game. He's going to play for tank. He's going to play tank for right now. Just play Reinhardt. If you're good at Reinhardt.
I'm not sure how to play Reinhardt.
All right. Are you good at Orisa? Hey boy, HK, are you a girl? You sound like one. And I'm saying, no, like, you sound like, your voice sounds like a girl, to be honest with you. There's more boys in the world than girls. There's more boys than girls in the world. Hey guys, you guys are all the way over there. Guys, teabag, teabag.
I
can see you, JT bagging. Spam! Hey, I actually like that. I like that. We just got laser. Move the payload. I'm not gonna lie, you do care if you die.
Well, yeah, I do. Well, I took the payload pretty far for one reason.
Kind of waste of a missile there. That's fine, my ultimate is ready. Oh, We're gonna slowly push out. That dude was scared of you. HQ, I need a shield. Oh crap. My eggs dropped if you guys didn't see that. HQ. What's your real name?
Overwatch Origins Edition.
Because I don't like. Is your name Jared? Is your name, is your name Alex? Or is your name Dad? Can you give me a hint? It started with H. Howard. Harold. I will get it. H-A. H-A. Hagwood. Hannah? Is it Hannah? Havana? Harold? Howard? Is it Coward? Just... H-O? Oh, H-O? What? Bro, Jay, help me out here, man. Harry. You spelled Harry wrong. Hey, Google. Names that start with H-A.
Here's a summary from Babbel.
Is it a Harper?
Hayden, Harper, Hunter, Harry, Hugo, Hector, Harrison, and more.
Is it Hayden?
Nope.
Is it Harrison?
Nope. I just walked up the same.
Nice. Is it Harper?
No.
Is it Harold? Is it Slut?
No.
Is it Heath? Is it Harvey?
No.
Is it Hamilton? Is it Hank? Is it Herbert? Is it Hal? Is it Hawk? Is it Hadley? Is it Harley? Yes, it is. Is it Brandon? Is it Brian? Is it Brad?
My name is from a different language.
What kind of, what? Alright, can you give me the third letter at least?
H-A-M.
Hey, Google. Boy names that start with H-A-M.
Here's what I found.
Was it Ham?
That's obviously wrong.
Is it Hamilton?
Nope.
Hamper? Oh my god, bro, your name is a mystery, dude. Can you guess what my name is? Is it?
First, second, and third letter.
Nah, since you started me off with giving me two, I'll start you off with giving you two. It started with a D and an E. D and E. D and E. D and E. No. Devin, no. What? Do you have a phone? Do you have a net? Do you have a... Oh, the third letter is the V. D-E-V. Yeah. No. If you have a phone, look it up. Oh yeah, I forgot. I need to go get my late night snack, but go watch these two videos real quick and then go watch it. Diabetes. It doesn't start with D E V. Diabetes. Shut it up. Alright, I'll give you the fourth letter. D E V A. That's all I'm gonna give you. D E V A. There you go. Oh, no, man, you said it wrong, no, man. You said that's what my name is, but you said it wrong. You gotta say it correctly. D-E-V-A. No. You don't know, you give up. How to say it? the bomb. The bomb. There you go. That's how you say it. I'm gonna get my snack. Hello? Jay, are you here?
They're gonna make me stress out the whole time. I'm not allowed any gold weapons.
you say?
Overwatch Origins Edition.
Hold on, what'd you say?
Okay, we've got four lines. Like a leader.
Survivor sort of thing. Oh,
okay, rare soldier.
What'd you say?
Imagine getting single blues out of not even a single silver out of any of those llamas.
We got him 8 and OP.
Okay, so I haven't checked my skill tree, so we should probably do that.
Aiden Harris.
We are full. We need to go to our research tree right now. What do we want? So I think these.
These ones are 375,
so we'll get them. And I believe all the ones now are going to cost.
I'm waiting for Jay to come back.
Oh, goddamn, 800. So what we need to do is we need to start working on getting these squad slots so that we can add more survivors to our squads. And that's going to help increase our power level, making it easier for us to take on any husks. Okay, so let's jump into this. Retrieve the data mission. Alright, spawn in there, there's another one on the floor. Slap them with power. Maybe we can corrupting the data. Let's grab these. The landing site is somewhere in the snow. User John Foot and all search from above. 15 hits later. No, that's my copper. I'm taking it. Waste of 20. Yeah, I saw that. It's mine. There's no episode. Trying to steal my copper, boy.
Oh look, everyone is gonna come and defend the survival. Cute noob city this is.
What? Now someone else needs help.
I'm getting the golden now. Which one?
Yes I did.
Oh no.
What else is down here? Some more ammo chests, crates, whatever you wanna call them. Right, we'll get these for the mechanical parts. Grab our loot from this guy that we were saving earlier. A whole team was like that.
Overwatch Origins Edition.
Alright.
Bang. And we just head over here now.
Do you have enough?
Okay,
points?
I've built this. I wonder if the cute noobs are going to come along and start defending all the way around it. Oh, I can already see him with his his editing pad out. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, this guy's going up three layers. Ah. Oh my god. They're using wood. They're using metal. I've got some brick. Oh my goodness. Fortify the landing site. Well, this is rather fortified. What am I looking at? This is retrieve the data. Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ, Fenton. What? Why is it? Yo, these guys don't care. They're increasing the difficulty. They're like, look at this base we've built. Of course we can. Okay, so at the moment, I'm just running around looking for blue glow. I'm going to grab the speed boost. And then I'm going to use whatever blue glow I have left on my journey to up the difficulty of this mission. Hacks! What do you want, baby?
I need help! We are at the husk! Thank you! You've been wondering
if I really use the power! Really? A single husky husk? Well, I shouldn't complain. Ooh, a chest.
Why are you watching?
Give a chest. Excellent.
Talking about, you've got a frost made foot, all drunk in the grove. really like a sandwich with really, really burnt ends? To find out, we're reaching for Grill Floss, a superior way to scrape your grill. The cleaning head wraps around grill grates to push away grease, funk, and gunk.
Just look at that grind.
It looks delicious, right? Okay, Eric, just gonna load up this sandwich and top it off with some oily ash. Bone apple tea!
Nope. Alright. That is thick. It's one small bite for me, one terrible bite for mankind. Oh, so burning. So crunchy. It's not that bad tasting. It's just weird. If you market it.
This is hot sauce roulette. Take turns spinning the wheel of mini bottles and try a dose of whatever sauce you land on. With 12 hot sauces ranging from mild to insane, you might enjoy a slight burn, or your mouth could get engulfed in flames. Let's see what happens to our players as they take the challenge.
Right. Hot sauce roulette.
Honors is yours.
Thank you.
8-1. That is what I'm going to spend.
Oh, 6-6.
Six.
Yeah.
Right in the middle.
Right in the middle.
Such a good judge of how this hand to go.
That's true.
Load up a chip. I got number 6.
Yeah.
Why am I going to load it up? Let's be honest.
I think you just get hard.
Load it up.
Lots and lots and lots.
I actually do want to cut.
Oh.
When you said load it up, you meant less than this.
That's like how much salsa you would put on, not hot sauce.
That's how much hot sauce you put on an entire burrito. Here's the bar. I expect you guys to go no less than that.
Hey, here we go. Number 6.
Jeez.
So you got jalapeno, habanero.
Yes, you do.
Ghost pepper.
Yes, you do.
Scorpion pepper.
What is that? Okay, this is going to be an uphill battle, guys.
That's in the middle? You put so much on there.
I put a lot on there.
Your eyes are awkward appearance right now.
Why'd you put so much on there?
You told me to! This is the only one I think that has a caution on it.
Well, that's
for you.
This one is me.
Yeah. It looked like.
Oh my gosh. Jeez, everybody screaming today.
Is there anything?
Yo, yo, directly north, north, north. Team is north. Okay, shot it.
This guy's like, ready? Or anything?
Tommy? Hey, tag to the flesh! Push up, push, push!
That was it, they switched. Another got me? Underneath me?
Careful.
Underneath, east, southeast.
What are you watching?
Let's just rush, let's rush. Yeah, let's rush.
We don't need to rush, we can just play smart. I see him. Hold on.
That's this
hold on.
Versus Brown.
Headshot 23 times. Push, 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 push.
Hey, they switched. I knew it. I literally I knew it. Didn't I say it? I told you it. I told you it. I said they switched skins. I'll be right
here.
Where is it?
Where is it?
Watching.
What? Wow. Where were they?
No, 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 don't. Where's the man? There's one. Empty, easy, easy, easy. Easy.
Still here?
Spectate me.
No, wait. Wait.
Aim it towards the smallest circle.
Oh my god.
Start.
Go.
Hey Jay, are you still on? You want me some competitive?
It may look like a dreamy concoction, but apparently it's a nightmare to make.
I have unicorn crap all in my hair and on my nose, and people were coming in left and right, drive through and in the front. So, for the love of God and everything, get
training. listening session turned out to be very informative for this couple. Now everyone knows there will be a new little girl in the company. But their reveal didn't quite turn out like they'd hoped. This couple improvised. The pair tried to hit a balloon that up like a piñata to reveal colorful confetti. When they missed, the balloon took flight, so the couple decided to use jerseys to share the news.
3, 2, 1.
And this couple had a real surprise in store.
Introducing Rocky Road Trip flavored Oreo cookies.
Hey, Jay, do you like Oreo cookies?
tomastic. I love it. I'm just gonna hide by the magazine rack. Morning shave. What the hell? I want to have a look. Should I poke my head out and dance? Try it. Oh, I'm trying it. We're all gonna have to move in a minute anyway, fellas. Calm down. Ow. They're floating down. Kill them. There's a boat floating down here right there as we speak. Look. Hello?
Hi.
Woo! Heading straight into Dusty.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's go. Didn't work.
Shit, it didn't work at all. Okay, where do you want to go? Yeah, did you? Well, my eyes move up and down. Oh, look. Wait, can you, like, move forwards a little? Okay, wait, stop right there. Just make it there. I need it, don't touch it. Please.
It should be vision to Majo. Thank you.
Come here. All right, we're just going to have a look at my crystal ball.
Oh, wow.
Do you hear that?
Yeah.
I just doubt myself. I didn't realise I had a launcher on me. You've got this. You're going to have to win the game for us both. Hell yeah.
Have you gone?
Yeah.
It's a heartbreaking image. A sweet little girl born with a huge disfiguring tumor covering the left side of her face.
They handed her to me. I think I just went into shock at that point.
I had about a minute.
On the day of the surgery, Mom and Dad were anxious for their 10-month-old. Barb, Mom and Dad are by her side. Now, and had a happy morning with a trip to an American Girl store in Manhattan.
I think I saw half her smile there.
A special treat was meeting none other than ESPN anchor Hedda Storm.
I was born with a poor wine stain, and it was all of them.
Shocking video burning up the internet as parents learn their kids have agreed to meet a stranger they met online.
Caleb, are you crazy?
The video was created by Kobe Person, a 21-year-old from New Jersey who has a massive following on YouTube.
I made a fake profile on Facebook posing as a 15-year-old boy. With the parents' permission, I friend requested three girls ages 14, 13, and 12 years old.
Most of them said like a generic thing like, oh, how do I know you? Or who are you? I don't know you. Why are you talking to me? And I'm like, oh no, I just moved to the town. I moved to your town and I'm just trying to make friends.
The video shows three scenarios. In one, a 13-year-old girl agrees to meet Kobe in a park.
So I just got a text. My parents just left. I can be at the park in 10 minutes. Caleb? From Facebook.
Her dad was waiting with Kobe.
Michaela, are you crazy? Are you out of your mind?
Sorry.
This dad was sure his 12-year-old daughter knew about stranger danger.
So she wants to chill tonight, supposedly.
What do you think about that? I don't think she's gonna open the door. Gotta hope she doesn't open that door.
But to her dad's horror, she did.
Get over here. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? How can you do this? You're 12 years old. This guy's 20 years old.
Are you done the game?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Stop doing it! No! It's not good! It's not! No! No!
video yesterday. I've been working a lot, and I've just been really tired. Really wasn't feeling it. I really didn't know what kind of video to make. But
Jay, are you ready? Are you ready to get the golden gun for him? Right, let's go.
Ready.
I stole your kill. Hey Jay, how do you feel that I stole your kill? Ultimate shutdown. Oh my god, bro. Hey JJ, come here. Jay, do you want wombo combo? Want wombo combo? All right, follow me. Behind you. Get it. I saved your life this time. Go find you. Dip, dip, potato chip, dip, dip. Jay, where are you? Are you going to get healed? All right. Jay, come on, let's go wombo combo. Our team needs us. So look, this will be good. So you gotta go, you have to stay at the top, okay? You have to stay at the high ground, okay? All right, follow me. Follow me, my friend. I'll show you the route. Oh my god. There's no doorway this way. That sucks. Hi. Oh, we both died from his ult. Well, Jay, that sucked, right? All right, let's go.
I will not be denied. All
right, Jay, go to the high ground. I'll meet you there. So, Jay, when you see my ultimate, use yours, okay? Get into position. More so bad, my dude. Okay. Oh, you got it. I'm gonna wait for you. Right, you gotta go to the same spot this time, but don't get noticed. That fan's gonna be like on air patrol. Get over here. Hey. It's time. Wait till they all group up and then use your ult. Just Thank you. Good job, man. Now we're about to win. Team. Good job, man. You did what you were supposed to do. If that honor would have survived, then it would have been game over for us. Good job. All right, so Jay, we have to stay from a long distance. So we're like snipers, okay? We can shoot from far away. Let's stay at this distance. We use these things as cover. All right, I'll go on this side. Get ready. They're all on top. Take down that Pharaoh. Have to get healed. I'm going in.
Overwatch Origins Edition.
Martin was right. Glad you're getting a mic tomorrow. What do I steal your mercy from you? All about the passion, all about the timing. You do all that stuff I just said, do get the Pharaoh down. Just like that. Oh, that was so moist. Alright, I saw how you try to help me. Yeah, avenge me. Kill a teabagger when you kill a teabagger.
Thank you.
This stream has been like for like, it's been going on for like an hour or two. Jay, get in position. Go to a high ground so I can use my ult. I used my ult already, so. Jesus. We got to the first point. We can't let him go to the second. Only if you can get him one of these mechs. We're getting that one. Why are you going for me? Oh, so close, Mercy. Behind the payload. Hey, come here. I know, right? But look at all these coins. Jay, don't you wish you can, like, get all this and spend it on skins and stuff? Yeah, no, that'd be like, you can get everything if you got all this. I don't even have them all yet. Cock blocker. We got, that's how much time we have to get there. This is bad. Who should we be? No, because we have like Zarya and crap on our team. So if they go have Zarya and stuff, then. Oh, yeah, you go to D.Va. Then. You know what the bad thing is about you? You can't teabag. You can't. You used to can teabag, but you can't do it anymore. I'm not gonna make it in time. Not even have to do that part. We have to be powerful people, powerful heroes. The Jordan hair, she's pretty powerful. So you gonna protect me? All right, let's go. Hey, how old are you? Are you a kid? Are you 12? Are you 11? You're 11 years old? Alright, let's go. Right here. Hey, Toys got his back. No, he died. That's why we need to arrest him in front, because we can. Just in case we get like attacked from the front, attack from the front and the back, the front and up top. Just have a plan. Just have a plan. Oh my god, bro. It's like so much mayhem going on. Too many of us died. This game.
Overwatch Origins Edition.
Oh my god, dude. I'm feeling low. Alright, don't start a new match. Hold on, give me a second. I'm out. Alright, I'm out. No, not yet. I'm gonna do something. Check or something. Okay, are you good at Fortnite? Are you not? Okay, you got the. You got Dead by Daylight? Do you got Mortal Kombat? You got... Do you have Black Ops 3? Let me know when you want to play it. Yeah, just let me know when you want to play it. Oh, we can play it right now?